She's pointing to the vertebral artery, spinal nerves, the transverse foramina, and those are the intervertebral foramina. That is an intervertebral disc, and those long ones are the caudal acuna.